Hello and welcome to this tutorial video. Today I'm going to show you how to clear or delete your search history in Facebook. I'm going to show you on both mobile and over on desktop. So here we are on my iPhone and I have the Facebook app open and I've logged into my account. So go up to the magnifying glass in the upper right hand corner and just tap on the magnifying glass where you normally would search for something on Facebook. And you're going to see your most recent searches. You can see I have three most recent searches here. If you wanted to delete them individually, you could click the three horizontal dots next to that search. And by doing that, it'll bring up this at the bottom of your screen. You can either pin this search if it's something that you search for frequently, or you can delete and remove this from your search history. Just tap on delete and it will remove it just right there, right then and there. If you want to delete them all at once, you tap the see all button up there, the blue text that says see all. It'll show you all of your searches that have been saved and you haven't deleted yet, and you have a blue button at the very top that says clear all. If you tap on clear all, it will remove them all at once. And if you want to remove them individually from this page, you just tap on the X next to that individual search. Now let's hop over to the desktop on my Mac and I'll show you how to do it from the desktop version of Facebook. Here we are on the Facebook homepage here where my feed or Facebook feed is. In the upper left-hand corner, you're going to see where it says Search Facebook. Go ahead and click your mouse cursor into that box, dialog box there. And then once you're here, you're going to see the X next to the individual searches that you've searched for here, whether it be a place, topic, or person. You can delete them individually by just clicking on that X next to that search term or phrase. And then if you want to delete or clear them all at once, you would just go ahead and click on the edit button there under the search terms, and you'll see your full search history and dates right here. And over on the left, you should see something that says logged actions and other activity search history. That's how you know you're in the right place. And then if you wanted to, you click the clear searches button here and that'll clear everything, or tap the three horizontal dots and you can delete them individually just by clicking on that. But if you go to clear searches, that will permanently clear and delete your search history over on Facebook. Again, you can filter these by date and types of searches if you want to. But for me, I like to see all my search history and clear it all at once by just clicking on the clear all button here in the upper right hand corner. So that's it. That is how you delete and clear your search history on Facebook on both desktop and mobile. If you have any questions, please put those in the comments section below. If this video helped you out, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe, and I will see you guys in the next video.